Hello everyone and welcome back to more SnowRunner Hard Mode. We are continuing our cargo ship mission, where we gotta get the oversized cargo. We got both our Fleet Star and our GMC here now, and well, Radiant's a little tight spot, so I think we're gonna take them both at once. I think I'll start with the GMC, see if the GMC will get through there okay. And if not, I'll use the Fleet Star to rescue it, if I have to. I mean, whichever one we get out, we can just dump the trailer off and use the other one. But they both have extended winches. The GMC doesn't have all-wheel drive, but it was pretty capable the last time we used it. So I'm hoping it goes okay. About all I can do, right? Use the winch a little bit through here. Come on, get around so you can get the tires both on the ground in the front. There we go. Well, that's going to be a rough section with something on the trailer. So that's gonna be the plan. Maybe I see if I can turn around first. I'll have to turn around with this on it. This is really muddy. Yes, the tiny tree. That's the one I want you to connect to. Oh man, are all of those worthless trees? Might be easier to detach. Oh, it just hang on to me. Supposed to be detached. I didn't actually detach. Oh, this is a bit of a pain. All right, well, I guess that's why we got the other truck here. I guess we'll use the other truck to pull this one up. All right, I guess fleet star time. Oh, perfect. Rain. What the heck? Didn't even see that tree there. Or tree branch at least. Now this has all-wheel drive, so this should make it through the mud pretty good. Even with the rain. It's raining and I'm on dirt. Why can't I use diff lock? Alright, let's see if I can barely even get out of it. Myself a little space here. I don't want to go sideways on that part. That looks a little steep. So we can just spin the trailer around. was hoping to do it without flipping it. I guess since it's already flipped. What is going on? What? What? What is going on here? At least it's right side up again. Alright, that's one trailer in the right direction. Come on, rock, in the way, making it so I can't get this trailer where I want it to be. Nah, I'm just so far over. I just want to get this trailer really close to that edge. I had the line, and then I hit the rock. Be stuck to me now if I try to leave. There we go. Should be okay. Oh, that's frustrating. Now I can't get this spun around. Well, come on, up and over. turn this engine off. Switch to that. All right. We got some progress here, at least. There we go. All right. Both trailers are facing the right direction. Can I get back under it? No, of course not. I'm gonna have to pick up the trailer and put it on the truck. Alright. Let's stop the engine first. What the heck? I don't know why you made me do that, but sure. Can't do it as long as cargo is lifted on the winch, really? I mean, that's the whole plan though, is to have it lifted when I get over to it. I guess I just ram it really hard and see what happens. I guess that worked. All right. Turn that one off. All right. Let's get forward a little bit. All right, that's one. We'll see how this goes. God, I can't get the front wheels to turn. Come on, come on. There we go. And of course, more rain. Oof. Come on. Nice and easy. No. Oh. Jeez. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to pick up that thing and put it back on this trailer. Well, I guess we got two trucks at least. Why does all-wheel drive turn itself on? Well, hopefully it's not blocking the road too much. God, come on, rain. What are you doing to me? No. What is this part of the road right here? Why was it not so bad? Why was this not so bad before? I don't understand. Like, this did not feel anywhere near as tipped. Like, I guess because I swung wide, maybe? Maybe that's the problem. I should have just swung wide. I don't know what else you're supposed to do with a trailer. No, come on! How do I flip everything? Christ. Like, the worst spot. Everything is on a steep hill through here. And this is where it flips. I guess let's get a third truck out here. Alright. Guess we'll get the Western Star a chance. I used to having low plus, now we're back to just having low. I feel like it hasn't rained this much the whole time we've been on this map. So naturally, once we're trying to tow this stupid big cargo through this little tiny pass, that's when it has to rain the most. Alright, well, at least this truck is on the same map, and this truck isn't the most top-heavy truck we have. So that Fleet Star is just the flippy Fleet Star, I guess. I don't know what else to call it, because as soon as you put a crane on it, it just flips upside down every time it thinks about hitting a rock. I mean, if the garage wasn't so far away, I probably would have brought the Fleet Star and the Western Star and tried to swap their places. Put the crane on the Western Star, see how that handled. Got the bigger gas tank anyway. I was hoping to get through there before it got dark, but I guess that's not happening. right, almost back. We're gonna drive through this part so much, we'll be through like to the bedrock by the time we're done driving through this little river section. Won't even be any mud left. One. Can't see where I'm going. What is going on here? Oh, of course. Now the wheel died because I accidentally clicked off the screen, so the game has to break. But you can't click off screen, even though the mouse makes it hard to not do that. So let's quit so the wheel works again. All right, let's see if we can get this flipped. Best way to drive this truck is, since I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get all this back on the road. Everything's in the way. GMC's in the way. Food Star's in the way. Okay, I guess just run over the GMC. That is one way to drive. Hit the tiniest rock and flip again. There we go. Alright, now we just have too many trucks here. There's just too many trucks here. You need to move. To move this truck and pull it forward some so I can get this truck close enough to even lift that. That's probably close enough if I could even get it down there without flipping it. Bit steep or something like the Fleet Star to drive over. I mean, I guess we could just flip it and then just straighten it out later. We have three trucks here now. This is ridiculous. I guess maybe I'm gonna have to move that and then go and do it. Right. Look, just driving straight up a hill. I gotta move you further. The fleet star will definitely tip back over, because it just, that's all it does, it's flip over. Oh, that's pretty level here. Naturally, it's upside down. Can't see my truck, so I have no idea how much flipping I'm doing. Oh, I want to spin it, not open the map. Wrong one. Impossible to pack, yeah. Gotta move closer. Don't push the whole thing over. What are you doing? It almost knocked the whole thing over just doing that. I don't understand why sometimes you just have to, like, automatically only allow me to set the crane on it. Are you still connected? What are you? No. Unconnect. There we go. This is very weird. May work. Sometimes the fact that you just, oh my god, where are you going? Holy hell. Why are you slowly sliding off a hill? Okay, but again, why are you sliding off this hill? Are you? All right, please get out of that guy's way. Did you hit? Good job, tree. Always a tree, right when you need to be able to see what you're doing. This is a really bad spot. I can't believe it pushed it here. What was it hung up on? The rail of the trailer? The back little rail on the trailer just stuck? Alright, if I am in reverse and trying to drive, why are the reverse lights not on in the truck? Alright, well that's in a really bad spot. I guess I'm just gonna have to see. Maybe I can use the other truck. Drag it where I need to. This is a lot of three truck maneuvers to get this through here. I guess the problem is the GMC is just not a good truck through this. No, why would you hook up to the middle of the truck? Why would that make sense? Are you even trying, GMC? Like, your wheels aren't spinning. What are you doing? Oh my god. Like, when I'm trying to pull you out of the mud, maybe if you, used your engine and hit the gas a little bit, maybe you would actually get out of the mud. Do everything for you. The tree. Excellent. Let's rescue the tree. There we go. All right. Might as well just keep pulling it. You already pulled it halfway over. Ah, the tree again. Excellent. Rescuing the tree. It just only hits, it's stuck and it just won't go anywhere. Probably better off just dragging it with the crane and trying to drive it forward. This stupid truck. I mean, do you even have reverse now? Like, will you do anything? Worthless. Worthless piece of junk. Come on. Off the hill. All right. Come on. All right. That is one through the hard part. Hopefully, don't fall now. There we go. All right, I guess let's get this trailer to safety. Used half our gas on this. Jeez. This is a rough one. It's definitely a rough one. Come on. Pull it through. There we go. There's more than that tree. Like, I see other trees. Could you try attaching to one of them? Like, maybe the one I'm looking at would be a good idea. Yeah, see, like that one. No, God, brakes on this are so bad. It totally just put me exactly where I was. Connected to the exact same tree. That doesn't do anybody any good. Like, what are you doing? There we go. Oh, come on, stay together. Probably worse since the trailer's back spot from where it used to be. So I have less weight on the tires than I would like to have weight on. The closest stick. One that you're already running over. Maybe there was something closer you could try to winch to, like, behind you. That seems to be the trick. Find the least useful thing and hook up to that automatically. One truck back on the main road. Alright, now let's go get our second trailer. So far, so good. We got one through. You know, it's good to know it's in like a damaged radiator section. This one we can get under. All right. Now this truck is more likely to tip. And the other truck tipped twice. So we'll see. The drive is already helping. Pushed up against the rock. The brakes take too long to actually do anything, and it's easier just to hit the parking brake than just to hit the actual brakes. Stay much closer to the inside. There we go. Don't swing wide through there. That's the trick. Oh my god, I can't turn. I have no traction on the front. It's only going straight. Go, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, all right. That was much better. Next, now that we know where all the pitfalls are. Whew. Okay. It's all right. We're swinging wide on purpose. Make sure we don't get the back end too far down the cliff. There you go. All-wheel drive to get the front tires around the corner. Although I still, I guess, ran out of power. There we go. Oh, come on, front tires, get down. Oof. Yeah, we still do have front tire traction issues with this. Oh, come on, really? What was that? There's barely even a slope there. Like, it was perfectly level until I turned to try to avoid the rollover, tried to turn into it. Jeez. Stupid truck. Can't stay on its wheels to save its life. So the Fleet Star made it through the really tough part, no problem, hit the easy straight shot, and then flip. Well, that wasn't on purpose. We weren't staying wide through there for any reason. I think the trailer just hit this little hill here. I probably just shouldn't have corrected. Should have just let it go. It probably would have pulled itself over the hill okay. I was thinking there'd probably be enough room for me to see. Nope. The only thing I have enough room to do is crash into a tree. There we go. To be fair, the way this game works, I'm probably actually hooked up to the bottom of the truck, not the top of the truck. Because it automatically winches you to whatever it thinks is the least helpful thing. That seems to be the secret. There we go. Yeah, just don't look at it. That was definitely what I was doing. It was just definitely just winching it to the wrong thing. I'm gonna pick it up with it attached to this. Maybe I should back up first, though. Oh God, it's gonna fucking flip itself over again. You need to get out of the way. You're always in the way. Take all day about it. It's probably better just to go forward and come back. Maybe better just to be better at driving. Get the trailer where I actually want it to go. There we go. Slowest turn ever, but it's turning. You think it'll let me pack that? Yeah, cool. Alright. Alright, well, I think that'll have to do it for today. We'll have to bring these back in the next episode. So thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see everyone next time.